Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Hope you are sunny and shiny. Alhamdulillah, I am keeping cool as well. This is me, Subha Sadiq, but please call me Subha because that's my nickname. I go to Nepali Government Primary School and I'm a teacher learner. I'm back with another presentation. Today we learn 10 ways to respond to thank you. So let's get started. The first way is you are welcome. You are welcome. Now the second way is no problem. No problem. Now the third way is no worries. No worries. Now the fourth way is don't mention it. Don't mention it. Now the fifth way is my pleasure. My pleasure. Now the sixth way is anytime. Anytime. Now the seventh way is it was the least I could do. It was the least I could do. Now the eighth way is glad to help. Glad to help. Now the ninth way is sure. Sure. Now the tenth way is thank you. Thank you. Use this when you also have something to thank the other person for. Okay, my dear viewers, now it's time to say goodbye. Thanks for watching my video. Please keep me in your prayers. Next time we'll learn something amazing, inshallah. Please like my video and share. Meeting you soon. Allah Hafiz. Bye for now.
Assalamu alaikum. English course kokhon theke shuru kora uchit? Obosshoi chotobela theke. Koto chotobela theke? Play group theke, of course. Amra jani je kono bhasha ayotto hoy chotobela theke. Joto choto toto language learning faster hobe. আমরা যে ভুলটি করি আমরা অনার্স মাস্টার শেষ করে when we look for the jobs we try to learn english and that is a very big mistake so আমি সম্মানিত অভিভাবকদের বলবো আপনার সন্তানদেরকে এখনি টিসল কিডসে ভর্তি করিয়ে দেন এবং ওরা কি কি শিখবে এখানে many people ask us আমরা টিসল কিডসে ওদেরকে যে সিলেবাসটা কভার করে দেই সেটার মধ্যে রয়েছে স্পোকেন ইংলিশ ইংলিশ প্রোনাউন্সিয়েশন ফোনেটিক্স ইংলিশ গ্রামার creative writing, vocabulary, spelling skill, and of course, presentation skill. And most importantly, mental mathematics. Believe it or not, every kid will be a human calculator. Puttekta bachcha eto boro boro calculation, they'll do that in their heads. And they will beat the calculator sometimes. And you'll not believe your eyes how fast they can be in calculating bigger problems without using any calculator. And that's so funny. And that's so interesting. The kids are so complex learning machine. They can master anything you give them. Anything you give them. So TESOL Bangladesh, TESOL Kids Diploma Program, amra student admission nichi from anywhere of the country, from anywhere of the world. Amader royeche desh o bidesher shera shikkhagon. CELTA certified teachers gon. So welcome to TESOL Bangladesh for the Kids Diploma Program. Course somporkito details lakha royeche ei video captione ebong ekta link there royeche please get registered by clicking on that link and from TESOL Bangladesh will call you up thanks for watching our video assalamu alaikum